time for the WWE Rewind.
You are going to lift the ban that states, I do not get a championship match as long as John Cena is champion. You're going to lift that ban and declare that I will be the next man in line for the opportunity at the WWE Championship.
We didn't want to do this, Mark, but you've really left us with no choice, so why don't we take a look at what happened last time that you and Randy Orton stood inside a WWE ring together.
You are not going to fight the winner of the table match at TLC. I respect the fact that you're a competitor, and I've got something set up just for you tonight. You, Randy Orton, are going to fight Kofi Kingston in a rematch, but I am going to be the referee.
The Raw special guest host laid down the law, and that just might benefit Kofi Kingston. But if you're wondering whether Legacy will have any impact on the match, the answer is no, because Mark Cuban threw Cody Rhodes and Ted DiBiase out of the arena.
Went for trouble in paradise. Orton slithered underneath and takes control with a backbreaker.
Orton so dangerous, the six-time world champion.
I think he may have taken a little bit too long. Look at the
evil look cast away of Cuban. As he stalks Kingston, Orton perhaps setting Kingston up for an RKO, which was so
good Cuban a few years ago. But Kingston countered, backslide, shoulders down, he got him! He got him!
Wait a minute, was that a three count?
Oh,
Kingston!
I think the fastest count I've ever seen.
I don't know.
Kingston with a backslide, and before he knew it, the bell was ringing.
Well, I don't know. You're right, that was the fastest 3 seconds in history. But Mark Cuban is the official referee for this match.
Hey, well, Kingston wins one, and I guess after what happened last week, turnabout's fair play.
See, let's watch this again. Orton about to go for the RKO, instead Kofi with the backslide.
That's Cuban.
One, two, three.
I think so.
Oh, my goodness. That was...
And Orton is seething.
You know what, Randy Orton? I waited 6 years for a payback, and I gotcha.
Wow.
But what's right is right. It's 1-1. And now it's time for the rubber match at TLC between Randy Orton and Kofi Kingston coming up at TLC.
What a decision by Mark Cuban. So each man has won a matchup, albeit under weird circumstances, at TLC in San Antonio.
Boy,
we're finally going to get this thing settled, perhaps.
Mark Cuban really taking control tonight. He's been seething for the past 6 years, and tonight he's gotten even with Orton.
Hi, welcome to Wendy's. May I help you?
Welcome to Wendy's.
Hello again.
Okay, what's up?
The smell of fresh cooked bacon. It just moves you.
May I get you all a Baconator?
Yes.
Come try a Wendy's Baconator, now with 6 strips of new Applewood smoked bacon. You know when it's real.